Anshuman Jena. I'm studying in class 5B from Apeejay School, Parsi. And our project is light tracking robot. All the components for this robot that we have taken are battery, battery clip, motor, wheel, and the sensor board. First, I have connected the battery clip wire with the help of the battery terminal and then with the battery. When I switch it on, the current flows all over the circuit, and this is LEDR, light dependent resistor, which tracks the light. And this is potentiometer. We can adjust the power of the LEDR with the help of this. It also changes the direction of the current flow. And this is the resistor. It may be used to reduce the current flow. This is MOSFET, which amplifies the power of the LEDR. And this is the motor terminal from which I have connected this to the motor. This is LED light emitting diode. When we pass electric current through it, it glows. But when I switch it on, it still doesn't move. Because the LDR opposes the electric current. And when I throw light on it, its power decreases. And because of this, the current can flow everywhere and the system moves.
Okay. So, just operate it and show me once. So this is a tunnel you have created.
Okay.
Just show me once.
Light energy converted into the chemical energy of the battery. The battery also has some chemicals, for example, zinc, carbon, and magnesium dioxide. These chemicals help convert it into electrical energy of the motor. The motor then converts it into kinetic energy and allows the motor.
Okay. Operate it. Okay.